This is a song for the cashiers.
Is anybody listening? Does anybody care? Why the fuck don't cashiers have a chair? We can't expect them to just stand there. Speak up for the workers everywhere. People be for profits, people be for greed. If you want a chair to sit on, say yes indeed. You deserve to be comfy every day. May you have a seat? Yes, you may.
Employers, are you afraid that if they have a seat,
they might not be as speedy?
Do not treat people like machines.
There is no need to be greedy.
Does the thought of a slower paced employee
cause you to worry?
Who gives a shit if customers complain?
Why are people in such a hurry? Is anybody listening? Does anybody care? Why the fuck don't cashiers have a chair? We can't expect them to just stand there. Speak up for the workers everywhere. People be for profits, people be for greed. If you want a chair to sit on, say yes indeed. You deserve to be comfy every day. May you have a seat? Yes, you may.
The chairs don't have to be fancy.
You can find them used.
Stop working people so hard.
No one should be abused. Think of the workers, I'm asking you please. Think of the pain in their backs and knees.
Can you imagine the look on your face if you had to stand for hours in one place?
Is anybody listening? Does anybody care? Why the fuck don't cashiers have a chair? We can't expect them to just stand there. Speak up for the workers everywhere. People be for profits, people be for greed. If you want a chair to sit on, say yes indeed. You deserve to be comfy every day. May you have a seat? Yes, you may.
And of course I'd be remiss if I didn't say, having cashiers isn't even necessary. Make food free, everybody needs to eat. A moneyless society would be sweet. Money is a complete waste of time. Sharing all the resources would be sublime. Time spent counting dollars should be spent on giving each other encouragement.
Is anybody listening? Does anybody care? Why the fuck don't cashiers have a chair? We can't expect them to just stand there. Speak up for the workers everywhere. People be for profits, people be for greed. If you want a chair to sit on, say yes indeed. You deserve to be comfy every day. May you have a seat? Yes, you may.
I feel bad for cashiers counting money all day. They want to be free, they want to play. They want to do things that make their hearts sing, not toil over machines that go ka-ching.
Capitalism has got to go. Using people is a no-no.
We need change and not the kind in your wallet. A moneyless society, let's install it. If you're working as a cashier, I feel for you. Counting money is a bore. You've got better things to do.